because I don't shy away from controversy. I had Kyle Kashuv on the Patreon. He's the Parkland kid that wants more guns, and he says the N-word, and he lets it fly on Xbox Live. And I had him in my home, and I bought him sushi, and that ungrateful fuck didn't say thank you, and I should have opened some hot lead into his abdomen and see how he liked it, because I spent $100 on a sushi platter, and I got 3 pints of ice cream from Salt and Straw, which was another $50 fucking. Where your Patreon money goes is feeding this fucking Jew. And furthermore, he comes into the house. He shits on Ben for vaping. Ben does vape a lot, but he's made a lot of positive changes in his life. And he doesn't need to hear shit from this little kid, okay? Who's famous because he accidentally didn't get killed. And so he's yelling at Ben for vaping. And poor Ben gets really mad. And Ben never gets mad at anybody. But Ben's like, hey, man, you know, I used to smoke cigarettes and drink, and now I just vape. And it's like, Ben, don't let this little prick get under your skin. So Kashuv gets here. He starts shitting on Oscar because Oscar's fat. Mm-hmm. And everyone knows Oscar from Instagram. He's the fat cat. I'm like, number one, Oscar, if you shave him, is not that fat. He's not morbidly obese. He's a fat cat because cats are supposed to be fat. And then Kashuv's like, no, animals aren't supposed to be fat. It's not natural. I'm like, what about elephants, bears, whales, there's a lot of fucking animals that should be fat, Kashuv. You know it all, little prick who's 18 years old. He doesn't know anything. Sweet kid, but he was really testing us last night. And he comes in here and he just fucking starts popping off, calling me a boomer because he says I don't text right. It's just out of control. No respect. No respect. Okay? But we have Kashuv on here, and now that Kashuv's been here, I think everyone should have a gun, and most people should get shot. I'm now pro-school shootings. Because I've interviewed him, I want no gun restrictions. I want everybody that wants a gun to have a gun, and I want schools to be shot up randomly. So, because these fucking 18-year-olds, this kid comes over here, the sushi doesn't say thank you. There's no thank you. Anyway.